Some verbs can be followed by a second verb, either in the infinitive or in the gerund, the ing form of the verb, but with a difference in meaning. And today we are going to look at the difference when we use mean with the infinitive and when we use mean with the ing form of the verb. Mean, when used with the infinitive, means intend. For example, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. And mean, when used with the gerund, means involve. For example, taking that job will mean travelling around the country.